You're freaking out. I get it. Look, even I was a little bit hesitant the first time I went there. It's not that big of a deal. You'll see.
What even goes on in there? Is there a line for gigolos and hookers that you could choose from?
No, it's not like that. There are no sex workers, only couples. You can explore your sensuality with your partner, or if you like, with someone else.
Are you talking about swimming? Like exchanging partners?
Yeah.
How can you share your partner with others?